Rob D. Hey yo, we just students of the game. We'll be up in the lab, breaking down game film for a weakness to grab. This is blood, sweat, and tears, giving all that I have for the hardware. Any opponent, yo, this a hard year. Putting up numbers and it's all for the sport. Hit my spots when I'm hot, leave it all on the court. Counter moves so you lose, hit the three then I pose. Pressure's on for my foes, scared to play me like Rose. Rose to stardom, step through the crowd like James Harden. Put it up with the left, yo, the refs, you got a part in. Step to the line, draw fouls, I'm such an artist. Still watching for them texts, I'm quick tipping like DeMarcus. Mark targets, triangle to the swing motion. Need space for this pace, hit the man open. Open lane for the roller, bad rotation, it's over. Sim Nation, we the title holders. We back with the czar, about to break it down. Sim Nation 2K, who can take the crown? Competition get handled, dismantled. Wear the crown, place the trophies on the mantle. That shit, baby, it's over. You know what time it is.
What's happening, family? It's your man, the czar, the president of the Sim Nation, back in the building. Today, we're talking some more about the evolution of freelance offense. Last time, we talked about what freelance is and how it's evolved in NBA 2K15 by showing you the Spurs swing motion offense. If you missed that, there is a link to it in the description. Today, I want to talk about a different style of offense that also has never before been seen in video game form. As we bring up footage of 2K14, the Heat ran the standard 4-out-1 in freelance. Which, if we're talking form, it isn't too far off from their actual alignments. But when it comes to function, the Heat's offense in no way resembles a standard 4-out-1-in set. The standard 4-out-1-in simply uses general movement to create some motion. I am elated to bring to you for the first time anywhere in video game form the closest approximation of the Miami Heat's pace and space freelance offense. As with the Spurs swing motion, no plays ever need to be called as a user to get authentic Miami Heat pace and space action. You generate action with passes, and pauses. When you pause for a count of one, we send you either an interchange to create a passing lane, or a ball screen. Depending on the way the players are arranged on the floor, that ball screen can also generate authentic pace and space action. If you like more freedom in your freelance and lots of pick and roll opportunities without calling any plays, the pace and space freelance is the one for you. One note of caution, on the higher levels, the AI pick and roll defense is not the guaranteed 2 points it used to be. So if you're not careful, you could end up shooting the shots the defense doesn't mind you taking. And it's cool when they're falling. But don't forget, you need to get to the paint and the free throw line to win consistently on the higher level. You know what we say, live by the J, you're gone fishing in May, baby. Last year's NBA Finals were the inspiration for the freelance upgrades. It was more than just two teams battling for the title. It was a clash of two distinct philosophies. And with the evolution of Freelance in NBA 2K15, you can finally replicate that clash of styles between the Heat and the Spurs in our game this year. Until next time, it's your man, Nazar, the president of the Sim Nation, reminding you, don't play video games, play basketball.